Hello everyone, this is an important update related to IELTS and COVID-19 novel coronavirus. As we all know that nearly everyone in the world is affected by novel coronavirus in some way, and many test takers have questions related to this situation. It has affected the IELTS test in few countries, so here is an important update related to coronavirus. IELTS exams are being held normally in most countries with minimal changes, but exam is currently suspended in few countries till next month. These countries are mainland China and Macau, Albania, Austria, Bhutan, Bosnia, Denmark, Estonia, Georgia, Greece, Iraq, Italy, Korea, Kosovo, Mongolia, Netherlands, North Macedonia, Norway, Palestine territories, Peru, Poland, Qatar, Romania, Saudi Arabia, Serbia, Spain, Turkmenistan, Abu Dhabi and Dubai in UAE, United Kingdom and Vietnam. In the countries where IELTS testing is temporarily put on hold for next 2 or 3 weeks, the good news is that as soon as the test is restarted, there will be extra dates available and more venues will be used to accommodate more test takers. There are few precautions which are taken against coronavirus in IELTS exam. In the vast majority of locations, IELTS test is going ahead with additional precautions to protect the health of test takers and staff. There are some precautions that IELTS test centers are taking in particular. They are asking people not to attend the test if they have been in contact with anyone suspected to be exposed to COVID-19, novel coronavirus, or if they have cough, fever or shortness of breath. People who cannot attend their test because of COVID-19 concerns are asked to call their IELTS test center to discuss their options of rescheduling for a later date or refund. Test takers are allowed to bring a face mask that covers their mouth and nose, and they can wear this during their test. If test takers are using masks, they will be requested to remove it temporarily for photo identification and other purposes. The staff and examiners can also wear face masks on the test day. Keeping health and safety of all test takers in mind, your entry to test venue may be denied for suspected ailments like cough, cold, flu, sneezing, etc. These are the guidelines given by IDP and British Council. So, the question is, now you should put your IELTS preparation on hold or not? So my suggestion would be, you should not put your IELTS preparation on hold in the face of coronavirus. If IELTS testing in your country is running normally, you should take your test whenever you're ready for the test. If your IELTS institution has asked you to prepare from home, then you can practice from home by using online material. Even if testing is temporarily on hold in your country, you can still practice on your own. Putting your IELTS preparation on hold because of coronavirus uncertainty is a mistake. So continue your preparation. If you want to protect yourself from novel coronavirus, follow these steps. Wash your hands well and continually with water and soap or hand sanitizer. Avoid contact with person who appears sick. Avoid touching your eyes or nose as much as possible. Use tissue when coughing or sneezing. If there is no tissue, it is advisable to cough or sneeze into your upper sleeve or elbow, not your hands. So my advice to all the test takers and everyone is, stay safe, and prevention is better than cure. So take care of yourself. Thank you.